Derek Gabalfas, who won the bronze medal last week in the 20-kilometer biathlon, had moved into first place. But he missed a shot in his second shooting sequence and had to ski a penalty lap. Peter Unger, despite skiing well and shooting perfectly during the first part of the race, came to the firing range the second time in sixth place and missed his first target of the day. For every missed target, the competitor must ski a penalty lap of 150 meters, as Peter is doing here. Depending on the skier, each penalty loop takes about 30 seconds. Matthias Jakub of East Germany, who had been in second place when he left the firing range for the last time, flew over the final 2.5 kilometers, collapsing at the finish line. But his effort put him into first place. Erik Valfoss is a 24-year-old student from Voss, Norway. Last year, he was the 10-kilometer biathlon world champion. He missed two targets today, had to ski two penalty laps, but oh, how he skied. He finished brilliantly to take over first place from Jakub. Peter Unger knew he had to beat Gabalfas's time, but that penalty lap would make his second gold medal in these games an elusive thing. Peter would earn the silver, while Gabalfas got the gold and Jakub the bronze. Erik Gabalfas, the Norwegian hero of the moment, was hoisted on the shoulders of his countrymen. His name would ring out tonight from Kristiansand in the south to Kirsten in the north. The Olympic flag was at half-mast because of the death of Yuri Andropov, and one of the surprises today was the absence of the Russians in the top three. The best they could do was a fifth and tenth place finish.